forget about it. She can't even sleep. She heard a kid at school say you were a murderer. I don't know what to tell her. How am I supposed to explain that you killed a little boy?